guys, this is Dylan from the blocks. And we are just going to do a quick little tiny review on the Final Fantasy Cyclops. I love the set. I personally love it. It's just one of my favorite Cyclopses out of all the ones which I made. This is my favorite. So let's get more detail into the actual Cyclops itself. So here's the Cyclops. It's a flood infected, obviously, and I'll show my favourite thing about it at the end. But anyway, so yeah, it's got a regular Cyclops arm on that side. It's got really nice joints in the feet, on the leg, and it's got really nice flood pieces. There's a flood infected elite piece by there, and there is a tank form hawk by you. Chungo up, down, funky one, no, up, down, side to side, and back and forth. So yeah, you can basically twist it every single way. But now for my favorite thing about this guy, this is that visor. It's that visor. See, you're probably wondering, why is that visor your favorite? It's because it's cracked. It's probably cracked. Just hold still. It's probably cracked. So yeah, that's my favorite. That's the Cyclops. My favorite Cyclops. Next one to the flood infected Spartan. I really, really hope there is more of these because they're just so good. There's one in series Delta. Looks like the Gungnir from series Alpha, but flood infected form. This guy's just a normal Spartan, flood infected. It's really nice. But you're probably wondering, that bit can't come off like the old ones. So, like, see, there's just one joint in there. This is the brand new articulation. And that hand, I'm really happy they did that instead of just the regular hand. It just looks better. I know why they didn't do that with the regular flood. They did it like differently. I know why. They should be exactly the same, but look, the heads are so different. They're missing these red like tentacle pieces. And it's like if those bits were formed in to a mouth. Sort of disgusting to think about it. But yeah, that guy is really, really cool. I'm just giving a nice little turn. Going all the way around the world. So yeah, it's a Lego base bit in his don't know why I mentioned that. Anyway, he's got really nice flood infected armor, well, under armor, some people are saying, but this head is so much smaller. If I bring in a pilot, a Numenbasa pilot, his head is like 10 times bigger than the flood infected spawns one. Very. So yeah, one more thing I forgot to explain is the inside. It's got a peg hole right there. It's got a lot of space, if I can just get that in. A lot of space to fit one figure. I'm just getting Numenbasa figure again. Because I like Numenbasa a lot. From Halo 3. You can just peg him in there. And shut the hatch. Boom. And it's got a lot of studs, studs on the back. And it's got that peg by there. You're probably wondering, where is that piece? I was getting it out of the bag, and then it just that piece just flew and went to the mop bucket. So I don't want to put my hand in there. No, there's bleach in it. Okay. So before I end up this video, I just wanted to give a shout out to, what's his name? I cannot remember. But anyway, he said thanks for making a Spartan Thorn video. And if you could comment down below, what your channel is and your series. If you could do that, I'll be really happy. happy, and I'll see you next time.